Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Triggers knee-deep in gore. Days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Thompson gunner, Roland the Thompson gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland. Son of a bitch, Van Owen blew off Roland's head. Stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who done him in. He found him in Mombasa, in a ballroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg.